Dave Delgado, welcome to KUAM Sports. Thanks for watching. I have some running news to pass along to you in just a bit, but first off, some badminton along with some boxing information for you. Check it out. A coach from the Queensland Badminton will be on island to conduct clinics for island teachers from September 2nd through the 8th. The program that the Badminton World Federation created for the sport in schools is called Shuttle Time. This program is aimed to help teachers and coaches develop the skills, knowledge, and confidence to plan and deliver safe and fun badminton lessons to children and youth.
The Guam National Badminton Federation will be hosting a Shuttle Time training course on September 2nd, which is a Monday, for island-wide teachers. The Shuttle Time is an initiative of the World Badminton Federation in that it empowers the teachers, equips them with information to teach, include badminton in their course, whether that be PE or at the elementary level, to keep the kids active and having fun. We're happy to host Coach Johnny Liu. He's the development officer over at Queensland Badminton, and he's coming to Guam on behalf of Oceania Badminton. He'll be here to conduct the course. All teachers, educators are welcome to come. If you are involved in sports camp, youth camp, you're more than welcome to come too. The clinics are free and it will run from 9 to about 3 o'clock and it's held at Tamuning Gym this Monday, September 2nd. If interested, there's still spots. You can give me a call at 688-8860.
The Guam International Boxing Council will hold their fourth event of the year on Saturday, August 31st at the GIGO Gym. Doors will open to the public at 5 p.m. This will be the second card of the year to include kickboxing. Athletes competing will be representing local gyms, including Team Countershot, Guam Muay Thai, Ek Yotin, Ultimate Martial Arts, Ground Fu, Revolves Kickboxing, and the DLX Lights Out Gym. There will be a $10 fighter registration fee applied, and registration is currently ongoing. Turning to some running news, the Bishop Baumgartner Memorial Catholic School will be holding their 7th annual back-to-school 5K 2-mile fun walk run on Saturday, August 31st. The run will start and end at the school campus in beautiful Sinahania. Showtime for the run is at 5:15 with go time set for 6. You can register at the school's office or at Hornet Sporting Goods in Tamuning. Proceeds will go to the Bishop Baumgartner Memorial Catholic School Endowment Foundation. T-shirts to the first 850 runners. For more information, call 472-6670.